I've been to a lot of refugee camps all over the world. I've been to displacement, internal displacement camps. But what you can't understand here when you look around is the breadth of this. It's just incredible. Everywhere you look, there are people living on top of each other and living in deplorable conditions. You know, they need decent water, they need decent food, they need a place to live. They've been run out of Myanmar. Many of them, relatives were killed, got gang rapes of women. So it's just, you see the most unthinkable things that are going on. Now, I will say this, is that when you see the NGOs here, Samaritan's Purse or other NGOs, or the UN trying to help people, I mean, that's, you see the very goodness in people, but it's very hard to understand how anyone could have to live like this. And what has happened to the Rohingyas is just unthinkable, and this is not going to get any better. You can't put 600,000 people together without running water and not expect that we're going to see outbreaks of cholera soon. There are reports of some diphtheria and measles already, so it's only going to get worse unless the world begins to pay attention to this. But this is a crisis. It's beginning to rain now. This is the dry season, but you can see how everything's built up into mountains. What's going to happen to all these so-called homes when they start sliding on top of each other? So this is a crisis, and people should be screaming about it, because these people need help, and we're better than that.